It's time to free the nonviolent marijuana-related offenders. The prolonged injustice being served upon the women and innocent children of marijuana prisoners who are slowly and painfully being systematically exterminated mentally, financially, and demographically. It's real easy for these families to be the forgotten remnants of society.